We stay in Division 6. The crash pit was rocking. First playoff game in school history for 12 Bridges as Modesto Christian made the trek up. We pick it up late second quarter. Nathan Crawford scores for the Raging Rhinos. Third quarter, it's fourth and goal for 12 Bridges. And Modesto Christian's making a defensive stand. Manasseh Ette finishing off the stop for the Crusaders. Modesto Christian then takes over. Ross Weidman over the middle to Elmo Wartson, who lays out and makes a diving catch for a 25-yard gain. Then Weidman drops back and chucks a bomb to Wartson, who runs underneath it. And stride for stride, he's gone. Crusaders go up 32-23. Still in the third quarter, 12 Bridges back at it. Whit Cruz with the play fake rolls out, slings it downfield to Anthony Gallagher, who can't scoop. Finally, he gets wrestled down, and then Whit, another play fake. He drops this ball in stride to Crawford for the 44-yard TD, and the Rhinos are down 32-30. Raging Rhinos get the ball back, and they go right back to Nathan Crawford, and he would not be denied. The all-junior team is leading it late in the fourth quarter by four. Modesto Christian needs a score, but this pass is bad around, and it ends up in Nick Ochoa's hands, and that would do it. The first-year varsity program wins their first ever playoff game in school history, and they get the dub. Nathan Crawford was a beast for the Rhinos with four TDs. We chatted with Nathan after the game.
We just kept it up on offense. Our defense started to come through. Lyman was making their blocks, pushing them forward. You know, I couldn't have asked for anything else.